Yo guys, how's it going? Captain Crikey here, and we are back with some more Insane Aquarium Deluxe. When we last left off... we made it. We tanked 1.4 on the adventure, so now we're gonna keep going with that. So, Toi de Unvectigo! When we last left off, got these three pets. Now we're gonna be fighting tougher aliens, which is pretty exciting. You got Nico, got Stinky, who collects money. Nico, who produces money. Good old Itchy right here, who attacks aliens for us. All quite useful pets, if I'm totally honest. And there's me, the player, who's currently eating pepperoni. What a good time to eat pepperoni. Recording this game while eating pepperoni sticks. And give me one second, I actually have to pause real quick. Thought someone was at my door, so... now, we're gonna keep going. We're gonna get to the second tank today. It's gonna be good. We got a new enemy approaching this time, and... gonna be some sort of lion. Good old time, of course, when he dies. So yeah, how is your guys' day so far? Still entrenched in school, just like me. Going good? If so, then leave a comment down below saying it was good. Don't actually if you don't need to. Yeah, this should be 5 guppies should be enough to get a carnivore. Second screen behind the first. Okay.
her own thing. Sorry, I'm not talking, by the way. Eating pepperoni sticks. Best time to eat them. But yeah, so we got Prager the Mama Fish now, who helps populate our tank by giving birth to a new baby guppy every so often. Now, we can actually pick our pets here. So we'll go with these three for now. Stinky right now is not really doing too much. So Prego is actually exceptionally good. One on the upside of that of giving you a new fish every so often can also help you by keeping your carnivores fed as well. Going through all games From the original all the way to like Sea of the Void. Other than the Mishmash, of course, the Nova Covert Ops, but really, I don't. Well, it's a cool idea, I will say that. But, I just don't like it. Even if they're fish, though, I don't know that is safe. Apologies to all those that did actually lose a loved one while they were like young and whatnot. What if I get some F1Ds right here coming up? Because we actually haven't encountered that yet. We actually haven't encountered a multiple. We've actually been fighting more than one enemy at the time in the tank, so. Good old Zorf the Seahorse. And who gives us a hand in keeping our fish fed. What that means is he'll go around and he'll shoot out tier 2 pellets. So you won't have to feed your fish that often. Alright, click here to continue and you get a bonus round! Collect as many shells as you can. And this is one of the features of the the virtual tank is the shell. There. Over 1762. Pretty cool. Alright, here we get bonus pets and whatnot as well. Alright. Our virtual tank. Right here. I guess I'll quickly talk about this while we're here. As I drop a pet. The virtual tank. What you can do here is you can buy fish from the store right here. And what that means is, of course, well, rhetorical statement. And what that means, of course, is that that means once you buy them with the shells, fish will those fish will appear in your tank, so you can those fish will appear in your tank and they'll be there. Eventually, they'll grow and stuff, and they'll give you shells too and whatnot. I could have spat all over my screen, but instead I spat all over the wall. But yeah, and the pets. Also, work as well in here, so do their respective abilities and whatnot. So Stinky will still continue around to collect coins, push your fish around, pressing a right click. So yeah, just something pretty cool, and yeah. And you can also save it as a screensaver too, by the way. Right here. Enable. So now, whenever I'm away from the game for an excess amount of time, my screensaver will pop up. And that means it'll. And then that means it'll also continue giving me shells! Which means, you can pretty much farm shells in the middle of the night. Yeah. And all the attacking pets don't do much until you buy a certain thing. So, yeah. also rename your fish right here. Here. Bronze League. This guy's unranked. Both these guys are Bronze Leaguers. So we got the Bronze League heroes right here. And here's Prego about to do her thing. A new queen has emerged. Uh-oh. Okay. But yeah, just something I kind of want to show you guys real quick. So, this has been episode 2 of good old Insane Aquarium Deluxe. Feel free to like and subscribe if you enjoy what I make, what I create. And yeah, let's try to go toot her next baby out. I'll see you guys next time.